I know what it feels like to have my life changed by music or by a person or an artist, a song, a line, phrase, note, anything. I know what that feels like, and I think it's the most special thing in the entire world.
Eliot, we're here shooting a music video for Jonah Kagen. In the desert, it's really hot. The sun is beaming down on you all the time, and it is a challenge to shoot a music video here, but it's also really inspiring because everywhere that you look, you see beautiful parts of nature. And that's a gift. It's a blessing to work with Jonah and to be out here working and doing what I love, and like, I couldn't ask for more. Searching for your life out in the dark, looking for the moon. You'll see it clear, cause it shines the same wherever you are. Let it guide you, don't look behind you.
Hi, my name is Mandy Miller. I'm 20 years old. I'm from Los Angeles, California, and I'm on the set for The Moon, the music video. Is you don't ever have to feel alone, cause I will be with you. I will be with you. I would definitely be in another music video with Jonah. I think like I always wanted to be in a music video. I feel like all of like the biggest celebrities, like one of their like first gigs is being in a music video. So it's like super cool to be in one. And my letters. And in my
songs, it's the thought of you that fills them up and keeps me. Funny because everybody looks at me and nobody knows who I am. So but everybody sees the camera crew around it. Well, I know that we are greater than the sum of our hearts. Just know that I will be with you. Just keep looking for the moon. I'll be here. While you're searching for your life out in the dark. The inspiration for The Moon was interesting. I was in a long distance relationship, and one of the things that I found very comforting was the idea that no matter where you were in the world, and you would look up and you'd see the same stars or the same moon. And that just kind of made me feel closer to that person. So I think it was just a really cool concept that I wanted to write about. Be with you. I will be with you. The car ride was sick. The car ride was great. I couldn't believe that we got that car as a prop, to be honest. But that car ride was legit. It took some, like, you know, some muscle and I think to get it working. There wasn't really any power steering or anything like that, but fortunately it wasn't a stick, at least that was the case. But I got used to it. So I think it started to like me, I started to like it. It was like a dynamic relationship. If you think that I'll forget you, you must be crazy, because honestly it's not only you. I want my music to reflect who I am as a person, which is somebody that is passionate, cares, and happy to be here, but at the same time appreciative of the entire spectrum of emotion. While you're searching for your life under the dark, looking for the moon, you'll see it clear, cause it shines the same wherever you are. Keep looking for the moon.